I'm Kevin Weathers on the microphone. I like that little song. Jump on your pony. I teach financial literacy, folks. I'm Kevin Weathers. A GBI is in the house. God's Business is Incorporated is what I'm talking about. The man of many hats is what I'm saying. Even the feather in the cap is what I'm talking about. We're gonna keep it coming, keep it flowing. I'm talking about a wiggity whack. That's what I'm saying. Gonna bring back a wobbity wobbity wobbity. Create a fan craze. Network all across the way. It's what I'm talking about. It's what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to turn it out. I'm trying to work it out. I'm teaching financial literacy. Food, that's what I'm telling you. God is using me as a vessel all across the way. We keep stacking hats with feathers and everything is what I'm saying. It's kind of working. I'm getting in my groove. I'm trying to let you know how we're gonna do and hit our millions and billions and trillions through a process called duplication and economic empowerment. It's compounding time is what I'm talking about. All the way to the bank, we're gonna hashtag and ride the hype and bank the fan craze is what I'm talking about. Everybody get on board and scream and shout or work it out. Oh, just bust a little something. I'm Kevin Weathers, God's chosen one. 107.9 the beat is what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, giving sight to the blind. Flash mob. That's what we're talking about. Keep it rolling. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Mr. Robert Kiyosaki, my guru, told me. Let me pull out my slide door here so I can show you what I'm talking about. We're gonna create a flash mob. Marketing network for poor and middle class that lives from paycheck to paycheck. We're gonna change that. See, both people, rich and poor, have the same amount of time. Didn't mean to turn down the volume. I was trying to turn down my fan, trying to kill out some of the noise. But see, when I walked up on you, this is what I'm trying to tell you. See, Mr. Robert Kiyosaki said there's 10 million people all across the globe who have eyes, but they can't see money. They don't know. They're when their pockets is empty. There's millions and billions and trillions of money all over the place, but they ain't used to seeing. But when I tell you about it, every product, service, everything that you see with your eyes, the gold cap, the silver cap, the red, white, and blue cap, the green cap, the pink hat, just to name a few, everything's a financial dynamic thing for you to sell. Even the steering wheel, the buttons on the steering wheel, the door handle, the push buttons for the window, the rubber seal and the glass window, the sun visor. See, what I'm telling you is there's an advertiser for every product and service. It's called affiliates, affiliate marketing. We can sell everything, even the knobs on the radio. Are you feeling what I'm trying to tell you? I got a rag right here, a container there, a bag there, a seat belt, everything, even the windshield wipers or the little cell phone holding device. Everything has an advertiser that's willing to pay you a commission. And that commission, the small number times a large number, is called the laws of numbers. is what I'm talking about. Everybody come and scream and shout. And when I tell you about affiliate marketing, your third eye starts to open. This here is line of sight. This here is called vision. It's the opening of the third eye. So that you can look up into the sky on the internet. And harness the power of God's fiber, optic fingers.
But you still don't pay me no attention, listening to what your girlfriend's been.
See, when you're online, there's two different worlds. This is called the cash flow quadrant.
It's cool, I'm not trying to put a rush on you. I had to let you know that I got a crush on you. I know you see me on the video.
This is the world of not enough money. Not enough money. It's on the left side.
He's a slut, he's a hoe, he's a freak. Got a different girl.
On the right side is the world of too much money.
I had to let you know that I got a.
This is called online. Abundance.
But you still don't pay me no attention.
Prosperity. It's called the American dream. This is worth 4 billion. This is worth 4 billion people are online every single day. Over here in the world of not enough money, over here on the left side, it's where you work a job. That's where you pay us from $8 to $30 an hour during your lifetime. If you ever make $50, you think you're doing good. But over here on the right side, where the rich people reside, they own businesses like Arby's and Wendy's and McDonald's and car lots and rental houses. They own the theme parks. They own the movie theaters. They own the grocery stores. They earn everything you spend your paycheck on. Every payday, you give it to them. And what they do with it, they buy more McDonald's, more Wendy's, more Arby's, more cruise lines, more airports, more colleges, more insurance companies. You get what I'm talking about? They playing real life Monopoly over here. So what they do is they just keep repeating that for 40 years. But what we do is we keep repeating this over here on our jobs for 40 years. Over here, these families over here own 4,000 businesses. And they making $10,000 an hour. Over here, if we ever make 50 bucks, we program to think that that's good money. Ah, that's a sad face, everybody.